Hey guys, just wanted to let you know there is brand new products on my store. These are from a recent trip to Heartwood, which I picked from the pictures that I picked, and I really like them, so I hope you do too. There is a discount coming onto this store, so if you would like to get involved in the discount on the store, please click on the link which is under this screen. Thank you so much for your support. I love you all and Merry Christmas.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Dan, and for those of you who haven't been onto this channel before, welcome. Have a look around, there's plenty of videos and plenty of playlists for you to have a look at, and I hope you enjoy what you see. Well, it's been quite a while for me to do some videos, but here I am, back on it. This is a very special one, actually. Yesterday, I went to a concert, and you've probably seen the title of this video to guess that it is about Outerbridge. Now, this is a very special concert which I went to because, let's be honest, Outerbridge started my career. They started my career on YouTube, they started the amazing subscribers that I had on YouTube, and I couldn't be more thankful for you guys. So, obviously, I've got the whole entire back catalogue, previous two albums, the new ones that they released. I have saved up full reactions to them, so I will be releasing them very soon onto this channel. But I have reacted to nearly all of the Outerbridge songs. Loved every single song. I don't have a song that isn't a favourite of mine or that I don't like. So that shows how much of a massively important band and a brilliant band Outerbridge is. So basically, yesterday I went with a friend to the Glasgow Hydro, I believe it's called the Hydro Arena. This was my first time also in Glasgow since I moved to go to a massive stadium show and enjoy a band. So I really enjoyed myself. My thoughts on Outerbridge Live, I felt I was listening to their albums. They are phenomenal. They played loads of amazing songs. One of my all-time favourite songs, which is Ghost of Days Gone By, they played that second, and I got shivers down my spine, guys. I honestly got shivers down my spine. Honestly, I had the time of my life last night. Outerbridge were supported by Mammoth WVH and also Hailstorm, and those two are amazing as well. I absolutely loved every single second of the show. It was just so good to sit listening to music and watching a band which I've grown up with, a band which I've built my YouTube career on, watching them live, and it was just phenomenal. I have actually recorded some snippets of the show, which I will be adding next after this video. So guys, if you sit back and enjoy, you will see what I saw. I just want to say thank you so much to all of the Outerbridge fans who have subscribed to this channel, who's given their time and effort to watch my videos. I'm not the best YouTuber, I understand that, but for me, for you to watch me on this video and on my channel and subscribe, it means the world, and I truly mean that. Well, that's it. That's me talking about my experience. I had a fantastic time. The next few clips you're gonna see is the gig itself, is the concert itself. I hope you enjoyed them as much as I enjoyed being there. Love you all, guys. Let's go. Thank you.
This is my castle!
Yeah.
If you like this video and also you want to comment, please comment down below under the screen. Let me know your thoughts. Let me know your thoughts of the show. Have you seen Outer Bridge before? I'd love to hear from you. Also, guys, there are ways to support me on this channel. I have a merchandise page, which is down below, or you've probably seen the advert before this video started. I would really greatly appreciate you guys checking it out. And if you fancy buying stuff from the merch channel, honestly, I would be over the moon because I take a lot of pride in making these. There's a lot of discounts coming. I also have a Patreon page where, as you will see in the next video, I do have someone who wants me to react to music. You too can react to music of your own choice. The link for the Patreon page is down below. And also, I do have a PayPal account if you wish to donate anything to this channel. All that I get for this channel, all the money that I get from this channel, goes towards this channel, goes towards the lights which you see behind me, and also anything like cameras and stuff like that. Also, if you just come onto this video and you like what you've seen and you haven't subscribed, please press the subscribe button. This is your channel as much as it is mine. And to those of you who have already subscribed, I just want to say a heartfelt thank you so much. I could not be here without you. You guys make this channel. That's it for me in this video. My name is Dan. You guys are incredibly awesome. I'll see you in the next video. Hope you're all safe. Hope you're all well. I love you all. God bless. Peace.